must be almost over at the Etihad Stadium. What's happening, John Gwynn?
It's Middlesbrough on the attack, and it looks... Oh, they've got a free kick. Oh, it's in the back of the net, Jeff. They've made it 2-0. Middlesbrough made it 2-0. Manchester City, 2-0 losers on Sunday here against Arsenal. That was not a major shock. This one certainly is. Mighty, mighty Middlesbrough, 2-0 up.
Amazing, and there has been another goal at Stamford Bridge. Bradford City leading by 3-2. We knew there would be a siege. The goal has come. But not to Chelsea, Tony Colliver!
Hasn't, it's gone to the visitors. Chelsea 2, Bradford City 4. Substitute Mark Yates just inside the box. Chip Petacek, it went into the bottom left-hand corner. Incredible scoreline here. Chelsea 2, Bradford City 4.
What about those two scores? Chelsea 2, Bradford City 4. Manchester City 0, Middlesbrough 2. What price would you have got against a Bradford City, Middlesbrough win double today? Startling FA Cup scoreline.